System.
Come on, come on.
Come on. All right, now let's get to Mr. Shakur. Obviously, you know that this is a very controversial man. What's your take on him? It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back life to parking lot and thug life. It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back life to parking lot and thug life. I'm a cowboy, I'm immortal. Shit, I'm immortal. Like video game with guns, with a swing of sword, yo. Like Jesus Christ, I paid the price. A bunch of fingers bitten off, and they ain't raised right. They scripture written on the wall, the blood, they say I'm bloody. I'm on my bike now. She telling me she love me, you wanna fight now. But now that we know, New York, take me life like a motherfucking ego. As I soar through the skies above, getting love for Crips, cause my ties were blood. Plus, cause the rift between me and the horrors. No peace in city streets, just go to sleep and dream, baby boy, yeah. Dream of a world destroyed. If a trapper can't beat me, how can a nigga defeat me? They got to speed, well, we're trying to keep me. It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Tupac, I'm a thug life. It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, cause I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Tupac, I'm a thug life. Blasphemy, at last free, to pull the trigger, above the law, outlaw, quick flicker, burn at you, but those that think I deserve retribution, I revolution, 10 days of evolution, no longer human, this end game includes tales of the wolf, man, cause the police can't kill me, the werewolf can, you let the dogs out, who even to get y'all, werewolf, they ain't catch the sun, it's a hedgehog, they torture me, and now that I'm unstoppable, catwalking, baby, rock and roll, the cops are closing in like the walls around me, where America's most wanted across the county, bitch, I'm Neo, I take to the motherfucking sky, catwalking, it's time to spread my wings, to fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die, torture for 10 days, brought back to life, to park a lot of thug life. It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, then I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Spark a
like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga. I'm coming.
Cause they know. Prodigal son has returned. I'm alive. The ghost is walking around.
My instinct is to blast you because I didn't like Shakur. I thought he led a life of dissolution, and I'm not going to say he deserved what he got, but I'm not surprised.
I'm a werewolf. There's silver bullets in my gun. You have to use it on me tonight when I change.
It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Tupac, I'm a thug life. It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Tupac, I'm a thug life.
Because of her Facebook post following President Obama's re-election. Quote, another 4 years of this N-word. Maybe he'll be the next president.
These niggas turn on each other, you stupid. You can all go under
and it's true. You have to understand it.
It's insane.
The book segment today, a very unusual college course. 50 University of California students have signed up for a pass-fail course, History 98, that will study the murdered rap star Tupac Shakur. Fox Facts. Mr. Shakur was shot dead in September of 1996 in Las Vegas. His killer has not yet been arrested. The rapper had a long rap sheet himself. He served 8 months in prison and was charged with a variety of offenses, including the shooting of two Atlanta policemen.
In a bizarre twist of events, rap singer Tupac Shakur checked himself out of Bellevue Hospital late Wednesday night after the 23-year-old was shot 5 times early that same morning inside the lobby of a Times Square recording studio.
Going completely crazy.
But now, I'm really sorry to be upsetting you, but I have to warn you, warn me?
We were attacked by a werewolf.
I'm not listening to this.
On the moors. We were attacked by a lycanthrope. A werewolf. I was murdered. An unnatural death. And now I walk the earth in limbo until the werewolf's curse is lifted.
Shut up.
The wolf's bloodline must be severed. The last remaining werewolf must be destroyed. It's you, David.
What?
Please believe me. You'll kill people.
Nurse!
Listen to me!
Nurse!
The supernatural. The power of darkness. It's all true. The undead surround me.